Brian Crone, real name, no gimmicks.
Mick Taylor screams about old Betsy suicide. Betsy suicide, Betsy suicide. Chick-a-boom. Chick-a-chick-chick-boom. Mick Taylor screams about old Betsy suicide. Betsy suicide, Betsy suicide. Chick-a-boom. Chick-a-chick-chick-boom.
Guess who's whack again. Doggy's whack. Tell a friend. Guess who's whack?
I created a whackness, cause nobody wants a dirty mattress no more. They want doggy, make go figure. Well, if you want doggy, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of weed, mix some old weed, nigga. Some whack ass rhymes to remind you of a better time when the mentally ill had the illest fucking rhymes. Shock value lyrics for a cheap laugh and all rain. Like when I murdered your mom while I was masturbating.
Hey.
50 minutes rough and the spotlight's fading. I'm cracking, can't rap, and my voice is irritating. I know I probably shouldn't be celebrating, since Eminem's lawyers are probably litigating. STB, so let me be me on this lame parody. Yeah, try to shut me out of your local music scene, but it feels so empty without me. So come on, dip, titties and dicks. Fuck that, but some whack shit. Take a bone hit, now get ready, cause this shit's about to get lazy. I'm just stacking up these lawsuits. You Jason. Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody make room for me, cause this town needs a little more variety, cause it'd be so lame without STB. Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody make room for me, cause this town needs a little more variety, cause it'd be so lame without STB. Little dickhead, kids feeling rejected by the aces over ACD, quickly ejected. This music is garbage, makes our ears start to bleed, till someone comes along and yells, pussy money weed. Visionary, my palms are hairy, I could start a revolution, pollute. Waves a rapper, just a bit whacker than Paul Wall. I mean, I got my start with poop on my balls. A disaster, such a catastrophe. For me to plagiarize so much of the song, don't you agree? Well, I'm whack, na 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 na. Minute, got a better than a minute. Entering the scene with a new kind of sound. Yeah, I'm begging for attention, so you'll keep me around. My head's not on right, more fucked up than bunk fights. Breaking into your little kid's room late at night. Testing, attention, please. Fill the room empty as soon as someone mentions me. Here's my 10 cents, give me a dime bag of weed. What a whack ass jack. You ask for me? Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody make room for me, cause this town needs a little more variety, cause it'd be so lame without STB. Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody make room for me, cause this town needs a little more variety, cause it'd be so lame without STB. An Easter basket from a homie hatchet, ready to slap a motherfucker for talking this shit, that shit. If you ain't with this whack shit, you get your ass kicked. Worse than them little go casket bastards. And Mikey, give a fuck if you like me. Your 50-year-old body bag, go ahead and wipe me. And eat the tissue, you got issues, bye-bye. Nobody needs to pull the pants up that high, now don't lie. That fucker gives you the creeps, but he's turned with your peeps, so you keep the peace, but I don't give a fuck, this dog, he's got no leash. I'm the shit and that dude's just a fucking piece. But somehow it always fucking seems, nobody ever wants to discuss me. So this must mean I'm uninteresting, and my music's only directed to drugged out teens. No, I'm not the first rapper to hit the scene, I am the worst thing to ever come out of Abilene. When resin came through, it was such a blessing. When smooth, doggy breath came, it was just depressing.
Hey!
Here's a concept that works 20